And we're getting more breaking news, and this time it's from the state of West Bengal, where after poll violence has rocked the state, TMC has now made a shocking comment, and it has said that the ruling BJP party is a terrorist organization. Yes, extremely controversial comment. Mamata's TMC has come out and said that the BJP is importing goons from other states to spread unrest in West Bengal. The Trinamool Congress also alleged that the BJP was spreading communal violence in the state as it was in a great hurry to capture power. Senior TMC Minister and Kolkata Mayor Firhad Hakim said that we have been saying this since the Lok Sabha polls, that the BJP is behaving like a terrorist organization in Bengal. They are importing goons from Bihar and Uttar Pradesh to create unrest in the state. So extremely controversial statement. They're coming from Mamata Banerjee's minister, and he's saying the BJP is like a terrorist organization. Well, we have Surya Agni joining us on the phone line. Surya Agni, when did this minister make this comment, and has the BJP responded to it yet?
Well, this has happened yesterday, and this is not the first time that Trinamool has stated that, you know, BJP is bringing people from outside to create ruckus and violence in West Bengal. This has been stated all throughout the election, during the election phase. Now, BJP has reacted, stating that, Trinamool is trying to convert Bengal into Pakistan, and this has been their charge for a long time. Now, allegations and counter-allegations have been happening for long, and as you can see, that the political violence has escalated throughout, even after the election results ended, where every day political killings are happening, and the law and order situation is deteriorating in West Bengal. And in the middle of all of this, there are such comments and claims by both the political parties that are, the ruling and the opposition parties in West Bengal. Back to you.
Right. Surya Agni there getting us the latest on that story, where the BJP and the TMC are fighting it out in the state of West Bengal. Remember, two days back, in fact, a BJP delegation reached Bhatpara, where violence broke out, and they were also targeted in the tension-hit district of North 24 Paragana. Surya Agni, thank you for joining us. Let's take a check at what else is making headlines across the country.
Republic Network stings the sitting MLA in Bihar, completely exposes Nitish Kumar government over children death. Sensational admission caught on camera. Bihar MLA says Nitish Kumar could have saved those children in Muzaffarpur. The government in Bihar was sleeping while children were dying. Is Nitish Kumar hearing all this? Filth in hospitals, skeletal remains in hospital premises, and this government completely stands exposed. Will he now step down? Stalin leads DMK protests against Tamil Nadu government over water crisis. Republic gets you the live coverage. And they openly brandish guns and weapons and fire in the air. Brats with guns are back in the national capital.